I read an article recently that said strong women intimidate weak men. And as a weak man myself, I was offended. So that makes me sound like something sexist, which I'm not. I'm just weak. I'm not just intimidated by strong women. I'm equally intimidated by strong dilutages. Not a strong man, I might shock you. In fact, the most strong man thing I do regularly is order for the pre-theatre menu. Got no fucking intention going to the theatre, mate. Waiter knows I'm not going to the theatre, there's nothing he can do. Don't tend to be bullying me, go fuck yourself. Applied for a job recently at a broadcasting company. I won't tell you which one for legal reasons, but it's publicly funded. Maybe BBC News. The last question on the questionnaire section of the application is you have to state your sexual preference. Now, I'm a straight white male. As we know, the worst and most boring of all of God's oeuvre. So naturally, I would prefer not to say mystery is sexy. But it's sort of weirded me out a bit, like, why should it matter what my sexual preference is? But I sort of thought about it a bit more, and I suppose if any company in the world needs to keep an eye on the sexual goings on of their employees, BBC's pretty near the top of the list. But what I will say, like, if there's anyone from the BBC, is if you're trying to stop paedophiles from working for you, like, perhaps a click-down menu isn't the harsh enough preventative measure. Like, I'm not a paedophile, though I doubt this would hold up in a court of law. If I was, I reckon it'd take more than a multiple choice to tear me, you know? And that pissed me off, because it was the sort of brazenness of asking a personal question, but then the cowardice of having prefer not to say as an option. And then, that was the first time prefer not to say was an option as well. And that pissed me off, because there were loads of things I'd prefer not to say. Qualifications, I'd prefer not to say. Work experience, I'd love not to say.